gained in experience and skill.
Nice. Alright, we've got one quest in level 7.
Good day to you.
You feel refreshed.
Let's see if we can get a couple more.
Good day.
Level 7.
You have received the quest.
Exactly what I want. Level 7.
You have received a quest.
A fine day to you. Don't be wasting my time.
That's normal stuff. Belt I can't use, a helmet I can't use, leather boots that are garbage. Maul of the Hair. That's nice. Crushing damage. Double bitted axe, slashing damage. Axe class slow requires 40 strength. I think I can actually do that, yeah.
How do you?
There we go. So far, speed hasn't been a big deal. I'm gonna argue.
Don't be wasting my time.
Okay.
You enter the portal.
Level 7. Oh, mimics. Oh boy. Mimics. Oh boy. That was exciting.
The quest is completed.
Quest one done. Oh, and I... Great.
You cannot carry anymore.
Really? Well, no. Oh, boy. Oh, they are garbage. What the heck?
You feel healthy.
Alright.
A trap has been sprung. Trap has been sprung. You have completed a quest.
So there's two quest items.
Your pet has departed.
Sheesh.
You cannot carry anymore.
You're kidding me, right?
Your pet has returned. Cannot carry anymore.
Ooh, that's a big spider.
You cannot carry anymore.
Wow.
You are overburdened. Your pack is full.
Actually taking a decent amount of damage here, huh? 6 to 13, 12 to 20. Slate hammer, hammer class slow. No, I'm using the club and mace class. That's garbage.
You cannot carry anymore.
I apparently can't carry. But now I can. Spear class, not identified. Trash that. Send the pet back to
town.
Your
pet has departed.
That looks fun. Are they respawning or are they coming from somewhere else?
Your pet has returned.
Oof, I'm almost down.
Your pet has been transformed. You have completed a quest.
Yeah, I guess. Running out of potions, though. Three quests are completed, though, so I should probably head back to town. I guess I can buy some potions while I'm there. Alright.
You step into the portal. You are refreshed.
A good day to you, Wanderer.
The pet doesn't have anything. That's fine. Let's finish these quests.
You have gained fame. Your pet has increased in power.
It's a fine day.
All right. Then we can just collect three more quests. Level 10. Wow. Level 9.
A fine day to ya.
Wow, okay. Magic bonus, don't care.
Don't be wasting my time.
Novice's Ring Gloves of Strength. Earth Mangler's Light Horned Boots of the Mage. It's all mage stuff. Not really that helpful. Heavy crossbow. Spears and swords and all that stuff.
A fine day to ya.
I have enough antidotes, I think.
I've got something special you might be interested in.
Defensive 9, defensive 4. I can bump up my boots a bit. chain shirt, 45 strength. Works at plus 2 levels deeper per charm skill level. Interesting. I guess I may as well get it while I'm here. While it's here, right?
You are not yet powerful enough.
Really? Ugh, dang it.
Received a task. You step into the portal.
I step into the portal. And your renown increases the level in 4 extra skill points. Just dropping all kinds of stuff. Unidentified shield. Defensive 9, plus 1 bonus. Bleh. It's garbage. What is that? Assassin's Blade. I mean, they're not magical, so maybe I don't care that much. No, it's just another sword. Maybe I'll run a sword class in my next playthrough. Oh, I can fish, can't I? It's not very difficult. All right.
Your pet has been transformed.
Unicorn. Thank you.
has been sprung. Is full.
No, it's not.
You are overburdened.
Oh, wow. Maybe I am. Oh, goodness. Alright, pet goes back to town.
Your pet has departed.
Now what? Do I just chill here?
Your pack is full.
Well, fine. Well, you know what? I shouldn't be using this spell. I should be using this spell when the pet's not here.
Not enough mana. Pet has returned.
I can go get that back to Corbin. Corbin? I don't know how to pronounce French words. There we go. That was quick.
You are overburdened.
No, I'm not. Come on. Garbage. This is ridiculous. A magic-like crossbow of protection. I mean, it's better slightly than the... Wow, already full. Alright, back to town.
Your pet has departed.
Quite a mace. Sheesh. Icy short sword of protection. So much nonsense. I'm kind of inclined to use a town portal. Just because...
You enter the portal.
There's so much to do.
Your pet has returned.
And is a cat again. Didn't I... No, I have one quest.
You'll not find a better deal than in my shop.
You can trash that and that and that. Right? Man, there's a lot more types of swords than there are types of axes. I feel like I chose wrong. Level 8, yes.
You have received a task.
Level 9, level 8.
Well, what can I do for you?
10.
Well, you're always welcome here.
Good day.
Level 8.
You have received the quest.
All right. 2 for level 8, 1 for level 9. Scorch, Sun and Vampire Bat, Mystic Blade, Superior Rose Mace. That's interesting. Oh, you can only fit 20 casts in there. Good to know. I thought you could just keep stacking them in there forever. 83 strength, 75 strength.
How may I help you?
Web, summon vampire bat, timberwolf, rat, fire drake. Wow. Stamina. Greater group heal. Greater heal. Identify. Okay, that's an improvement. Some of this I can actually use, right? I can...
A new spell has been learned.
Do that. I can do greater heal.
You have not gained enough power.
Or no, I can't.
You have learned a new spell.
Okay, and then I can bank the other ones. But now I at least have them when I'm ready for them. Oh, and I just need to sell all this stuff. Yeah, this is all garbage. That's not even a type of magical item that I want. That's trash too.
I've got deals nobody can touch.
Whatever. I feel like the deals aren't that great. Elite Light Crossbow. Meh. Large Axe. Nope. Elite Small Shield. Swarthy Ruby Ring of the Legendary. Bam! I like it. Garbage. Dropped by the healer lady.
Good day to you.
You are refreshed. You enter the portal.
All right, let's hit up one more level in this. Unless it crashes. Ah! Oh, jeez, that was quick. Meow. he was a... something that would have been a quest, but then I guess he wasn't? Wait, why did I get another Book of Identify? Whatever.
Your pet has been transformed.
Into a Nocturne Stalker, whatever that is.
You have completed the quest.
One down. I need to increase my defense a lot. Come on, pet. Come on.
You have sprung the trap.
We're really close to having a maxed out inventory. And I don't have a lot of healing potions either. I gotta run all the way over.
Your pet has departed.
Send the pet back to town, switch to regular heal.
Not enough mana.
Let's walk, that way we draw a little less aggro, maybe.
You cannot carry anymore.
Really? Sure I can. Oh boy, that looks like fun. Okay, there's one down.
Your pet has returned.
Oh, wonderful. Sword. Sword. Crossbow. Staff. Hammer. Hammer. So 30 seconds left.
You have gained in experience and skill. You are overburdened.
I am? That's a huge freaking item, huh? Not used to it. Horse's Trident of Spines.
Your pet has departed.
Okay. Okay, there's the stairs down. Yeah, it seems like I'm drawing too much aggro by running everywhere. Plus, I can cover way too much ground with the... This isn't so bad.
Your pet has returned. Your pet has been transformed. Been sprung. Your pack is full.
Really? My pack is already full? Yeesh. Yeah, we got one more quest to complete here, I think. Oh, weapon racks. Yeesh. Not identified. That's all garbage.
That is impossible.
That's really garbage. Send the head back to town again.
Your pet has departed. Your mana is low. Completed the quest.
Really? That was easy.
You cannot carry anymore.
Oh, come on. Yes, I can.
Your pet has returned.
Well, there's a dude here.
Hello, wanderer.
I didn't even realize this guy was here. I walked right past him. Ten to 16, 9 to 14 with sockets. Oh. Ah.
At these prices, it's practically stealing.
so many crossbows. Light oh. What? Oh, interesting. Light crossbow of the Grand. Oh, just attack speed bonus. That's garbage. I now have an upgraded regular crossbow. The next quest is on level 9, so we'll finish this level and then we'll probably call it a night. Big spider. Fountain of healing.
You feel healthy. A trap has been sprung.
That's garbage. Should I feed the cat something?
Your pet has been transformed
into a wyvern. That is not the shift key. Really? We're full again? Well, I think that's most of it. The level, I mean. There's just a little bit more. Maybe not even any enemies. There's a little passage here that we're gonna check out. Oh, wait, there's a thing. Studded buckler. I don't know where this guy came from, but... come on. It's kind of too bad the strength of magic spells doesn't increase with your magic stat. It Seems like I can buy and learn better spells, but that's very choppy. Alright, looks like we have finished level... Oh, wait, not quite. Alright, we will use a town portal.
You step into the portal.
Interesting. I haven't tried that yet. Maybe I'll try that before we close up for the night.
May fortune favor you.
Let's see. Of disease. Garbage. 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 Oh my god, there's so much of this crap. Ruby Ring of Absorption, 6% damage reduction. That's not so bad. Bam. Okay, let's get these quests put away real quick. Spectral Crossbow of Luck. Can't use it right now. It requires a lot of magic, too. Like, several levels worth. I might just toss it.
Hello!
Healthy Mage's Cap of Spines. Nah, it's also garbage.
Have I got a deal for you?
Okay, shift click is just go for it. And it's good to know. Very good to know. Meteor strike, wow. Requires more strength. Requires respected. But it's not as good as... Ah.
Well, what can I do for you?
Well, I need health potions. That should do, I think. Now, this game is addictive. I didn't even realize 2 hours had gone by. You can enchant and add sockets. Really? Nothing happens? That's kind of sad. How about that?
Fate has favored you.
Damage reduction. Attack penalty. Oh.
fate has favored you. Fate smiles upon you.
Is this random? Okay, then I'll keep throwing that axe in there.
Fate smiles upon you.
Magic bonus. Not especially important, but I guess it counts for an achievement.
How may I help you?
It's interesting. There should be... There's greater heal, and there's minor heal, but is there a regular heal? I just don't know.
You'll not find a better deer than in my shop.
Kemoth smiting double-bided axe of life. Wow. A broad axe. Slight improvement there. Superior War Axe. Requires 48 strength, though. That's too expensive, also. Ah, what the heck. Soft Gloves of the Legendary. Socketed 2... 19 attack speed bonus. It's not as good. Life steal, life bonus, eh, it's garbage.
A good day to you, Wanda.
The other thing, though, is that I now have some sockets, right? So I can... Stamina, damage reflect, knockback, attack speed bonus. Bam. Ice resistance. Casting speed, damage dealt. Oh, I don't have that many sockets, huh? Alright. Well, I think that does it for tonight, so... thanks for watching. And, well, we'll... I don't know if we'll play this again on next Wednesday, I'm not sure. So, you know, keep an eye out, I guess. Got Final Fantasy Tactics on Friday. We're finishing that up in the next few weeks, probably. Then maybe we'll try, like, a mod or something? I don't know. Monday with Silent Hill. Yeah. See y'all next time.